The Sulli-Vans are the ultimate travelling and singing family.
Absolutely love them. And after performing at over 100 shows across Australia, we're delighted that Kevin and his very talented children, KJ and Chacha, are in the studio with us today.
Hi, guys.
It's so great to have you guys here. Kevin, tell us, how does a forensic police crime scene investigator become a musician?
Look, it was a bit of a transition, Tristan. I've always been a singer-songwriter. So from probably when I was younger than these guys, I sang and we're a very singing family. It was a lot of hard work. The music industry is very, very hard, you probably know. Mm. But, look, we've just sort of plodded along. It sort of organically just grew. We were on tour, and this crazy, challenging world, it sort of forced us to go on the road, and we've just been singing all around Australia. It's been probably funny. Being a forensic policeman has had to deal with a lot of vulnerable people in society. Mm. It sort of helps with my songwriting a bit, but it also helps me connect with people around the country. So it's been... The best thing I've ever done is do music, so it's great.
Oh, you've got that empathy there. Your family's a bit like CSI meets the Partridge Family then, right?
Look, we get a lot of references. Yeah. That's a new one, Sarah, thank you.
Yeah. It wasn't me. So,
a lot of people sort of say, because we've been all around Australia, we've been to a lot of remote communities, some places that haven't had music for 12 to 18 months, and we turn up and we're singing our little family, and they're like, where the hell have you come from? Who are you people? So a lot of people sort of make reference to the old Slim Dusty family, and it's just nice to be bringing that sort of family show back to Australia. And a lot of mental health issues as we travel around, and people haven't seen their kids, their grandkids, so sometimes very emotional, but really lovely and rewarding just to take our music out there and a family show that's come. The Sulli-Vans are bringing it back, Sarah.
I love it, everything about this. KJ, what's it like on the road? Life on the road with
your fam? Well, it's pretty easy. It's better than school.
Because you're in grade 7, right?
Yeah,
you're in high school.
So after being in year 6 and going to year 7, it wasn't that challenging, and it was better than what I thought it would be.
Yeah, Chacha, what about you? Have you got any roadies, any riders that we should know about?
No, Sarah, but as Katie said, it's much easier than school, and it's just fun, like, to travel with our family.
I was going to say, what's the best part about travelling with your family? Because you're getting to see all these parts of our beautiful country, and you're doing it with the people that you love.
The best part is just, like, to get the music out there. And when I see people smiling when we smile, it's just, like, amazing just to make people happy from our music.
So. Your beautiful family bringing joy to everyone. Wow. And Mum is part of the band as well. Is Mum musical? Mum Belinda, is she musical or is she kind of...
Is Mum musical?
Well...
I think that was a bit of a burn, Mum.
Sorry, Mum, only three microphones
today. Mum's the road manager. She does a great job.
So that's
it all
a no?
Together.
Oh, okay. So she's the manager. She's the tour manager.
She does
I love
a great
it.
Job, yeah.
Well,
good on you.
The Sulli-Vans self-titled album is out this Friday. Make sure you grab it. You can head to kevinsullivanmusic.com to get your hands on it. And for all upcoming tour information, head there. You're going to perform for us this morning, Sounds of Then, This Is Australia.
Yep.
All right? So we might let you get all set up and take it away.
Enjoy. You.
Put your hands together for the Sulli-Vans.
I think I hear the sounds of then, and people talking, the scenes recalled by minute movement and songs they fall from the backing tape, that certain texture, that certain smell, the lying sweat on familiar sheets, in brick veneer on finance bed, in a room, the silent party flex, that certain texture, that certain smell, rings home the heavy day, rings home the nighttime swell. Out on the patio we sit, and the humidity we breathe. We'd watch the lightning crack over cane fields and laugh and think, this is Australia. block is awkward. It faces west, long diagonals sloping to. And in the distance, through the heat haze, in convoys of silence, the cattle graze. That certain texture, that certain beat, brings forth the nighttime heat. Out on the patio we sit, and the humidity we breathe. We'd watch the lightning crack over cane fields, laugh and think that this is Australia. This is Australia. In sweat on familiar sheets, in brick veneer on finance bed, in a room of silence, heart it breaks. That certain texture, that certain smell, brings home the heavy days, brings home the nighttime fell. Out on the patio we sit, and the humidity we breathe. Watch the lightning crack over cane fields and laugh and think this is Australia. Out on the patio we sit, and the humidity we breathe. We'd watch the lightning crack over cane fields and laugh and think this is Australia. This is Australia. This is Australia. This is Australia.